Hello, Adam Rayner reporting for the Angler's Mail Where to Fish This Weekend section, and it's the tactical briefings pages, and instead of a video of the lake, because in actual fact, the lake, how many lakes have we got here? This is Mr. Mark Pallett, who's bailiff here. How many lakes are there at Elphick's Fisheries here at Horsmonden?
We have seven lakes, three specimen lakes, a match lake, and two sort of mixed fish with a carp to sort of 25 pounds, like catching waters really.
So how long have you been here? Because it's an awful lot of waters.
Lake's been here around about 12 years now. Phil's been here from the start. Myself, I've been here just over the 5 years now.
And who's the nutter with the JCB digging half the valley out from the top to the bottom? Because that's a lot of holes.
Yeah, it was previously owned by Robert Barr, the farmer there, yes. For his son. His son emigrated, and we took it over from there.
And dug a lot of holes. And, of course, This is the shop here at Elphick's, which has got all the... catch images, and what sort of stuff do you sell?
Basically, we try and sell equipment for the guys that usual when they turn up, they've left it behind, running out. Most specimen guys usually have all their gear, so basically, we try and cater for the day angler baits, you know, corns, ground baits, boilies. We do our own boilies and pellets, so we just try and cater for the guys that are here for the day, because usually, like I say, specimen guys. Have got all their equipment, and you know, unless they actually run out of something serious, we do our best.
There was a supermarket amount of bait down there, far more than your normal little tackle shop. And of course, up there, just like in your calf, there's a telly which is grunting away with all the footy results on a Saturday, which is
very
crucial, I gather,
isn't it?
Yes, people you say they drift in. What's my team doing? So.
Yeah, we get a few arrivals about 4:45, just in time for full time.
Yeah, see what's going on. And,
that's it.
Meanwhile, down here on the counter is a very, very revered and ancient document. This is 10 years old, this here, man, isn't it?
That's it, 10
Showing
years.
All the lakes. And so what are they called?
North Lake is the first lake. Carp in there to 62. Uh-huh. Plantation.
So, worry about me, Cameron. You said carp in there to 62, casually.
Yeah, it's grown on from us. It's probably one of the biggest day ticket fish you can fish for at the moment, carp-wise. Wow. Rumoured in the magazines to be the next British record, but we'll see, you know, some fish just get to a certain size and stop. After that's plantation, that's purely carp in there. Carp in there go up to just a touch under 40 pounds.
Wow.
Next lake from that is prairie, mixed fish in there, 4 or 5 carp in there in the 30 pound bracket. Then we move on to sandwich. That's purely our match lake, roach, rudd, bream, perch, a few barbel, chub, bit of everything in there. Then Kettles Lake, which was redug and shaped, so we got carp in there to mid-30s, anything up from £5. Also tench in there to £8. Perch in there, caught last week, £3.13.
Oh,
they're coming on. And then we've got two specimen lakes at the back, which one West End, which has carp to 56, good head of 40s and 30s in there, and Pullen's Lake, probably around 4 to 5 40s in there, and a good head of 30s and 20s. So.
That's astonishing. Absolute lumps at Elphick's, and you can fish for them on a day ticket.
Day ticket. Unfortunately, most of our specimen lakes, we get very, very busy.
Highly surprising.
Yeah, I mean, it's already only January the 5th, and with lake bookings, you can hire the whole lake. We take bookings from the 2nd of January for that.
Yeah.
Really, really busy, and we've nearly filled all the places already. So
that's incredible. This is January the 5th.
Yeah.
Breathtaking. Mark,
West End is virtually booked out as well as North, so that's how busy we can get.
That's astonishing. It's got to be a heck of a place to come and catch a lump.
Yeah, no. So we get, people enjoy it. We try and make your stay very pleasant. With the caff and facilities, showers and everything here that's here.
This is right up there with the absolute top line of fishers I've ever been to for facilities everywhere. So
nice and secure, one gate in, one gate out, both locked at night. I live on site, so it's patrolled through the evening, so fathers, sons, they like it, it's very, very secure. So.
Brilliant. Mr. Mark Pallett, thank you very much indeed, sir.
No, you're more than welcome.
Adam Rayner signing out for Angler's Mail TV at Elphick's here. Do check out our website, of course, at anglersmail.co.uk, and of course our Twitter feed, and... we're on Facebook. Thank you very much. Cheers.